I have an idea. Let's tell each other things about ourselves that we're really insecure about, and then we're guaranteed to be more comfortable around each other.
Okay.
I have a really ugly mole under my left arm.
I have really sweaty palms.
I have chronic hemorrhoids.
What's up with your mom?
She's convinced we're gay together.
Andy, honey, is there something you'd like to tell us?
It seems like she's almost rooting for it at this point.
You've been single your entire pathetic life. What would you know about love?
There was actually this one girl in college,
and she was absolutely perfect.
You could say we had instant chemistry. Kiss me out of the
bearded barley. Whatever happened to this mystical goddess?
Are you leaving me?
I let her slip away, and now she is engaged.
They're living together in Burlington, Vermont?
This guy is living your life. That should be you. Why don't you just write her an email?
And start. This is gonna seem a bit random. After 7 years, I can't help but wonder what could have been if we ever gave us a chance.
Oh, shit. Not only did she responded at 3 a.m. You, me, road trip, Burlington. You know that if we don't go, you have no shot. But if we do, then it's possible, that maybe in 20 years from now, you and Greta will be living happily ever after.
What if there is only one person out there for everyone? Do you think that's even possible? You can't see, but you can smell and the sound of waves
crash down. I do know where you go. I think you're gonna have to find out.